In this video today, we will see how to record our iPhone screen along with audio by using the built-in app which is present in our iPhone. Now for this one, you should have the later version of iOS such as iOS 13. What I will do now, I will go to settings. I will go to control center. I will select customize controls. If I scroll down, I can see there is an option screen recording. I will tap on this plus icon. So this will move the screen recording to the control center. Now what I will do, I will swipe the iPhone from the upper right corner of the screen. This will open control center. Now here this icon is the icon for screen recording. Now if I want to record the screen along with audio, what I will do, I will tap and hold on this icon for some time. Now you can see there is an option here, microphone on. So make sure that microphone on is enabled so that whenever you record the iPhone screen, the audio also will be recorded. So if I have to start recording, I will select start recording and the recording will start in 3 seconds. So once it is started, just tap on the screen, swipe the control center to the top, and then you can record the screen until how long you want to record. So once you have finished recording the screen, again open control center and tap on the screen recording button. This will stop the screen recording and the video will be saved to the photos folder. And if you open the video, you can see that the iPhone screen is recorded along with the sound. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.